Hi friends, today we are going to discuss the first newspaper in our country. As you all know, the newspapers have huge impact on our lives.
This is a photo of the Bengal Gazette. James Augustus Hickey had a distinction of launching the first newspaper in India, the Bengal Gazette, in 1780. His Bengal Gazette, alias Calcutta General Advertiser, came out on January 29, 1780 in Calcutta. The Gazette was, in essence, a gossip newspaper for many. For his outspoken criticism of government officials and scurrilous attacks on the Governor General Warren Hastings and Chief Justice Elijah Impey, Hickey's press was seized in 1782. This was the end of Hickey's Gazette, which had a life of only 2 years. In November 1780, India Gazette, the second newspaper in India, was published by B. Messenick, a theatrical producer, and Peter Reed, a salt merchant. Next, we can discuss about the newspapers in other two presidency cities, Madras and Bombay. In Madras, the Madras Courier came out as weekly in 1785, followed by the Tirukkaru in 1793. The next newspaper is in 1795, Humphreys, an Englishman, published and edited the India Herald in Madras. There was no newspaper in Bombay until 1789, when the Bombay Herald was started. It merged into the Bombay Gazette in 1791 and became an official publication.
We can open question box. Thank you.